down the bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bed and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth, called him Amos Moses. Said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left, called alligator bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to.